Today, state leaders say they expect to launch a dashboard that will show you how quickly providers and health departments are moving their COVID vaccine supply. That's according to Larry Hill with the Virginia Department of Health. The tool is designed to help you see how the vaccine rollout is going, where the vaccines are, and how quickly they're getting into arms.